Wuz Goodie, it's your boy Rhino. You guys are watching LoveLiveServe. If you're new here, feel free to hit the subscribe button. We would love to have you join the family. Real quick, Noah and I are having a meetup at the King of Prussia Mall in Philly. It's gonna be this Saturday, May 25th at 3 p.m. upstairs next to the Shake Shack. So we really wanna meet you guys that are in the area. Julie Rose is gonna be there. All the people that have been in the videos are all gonna be there so you guys can meet a bunch of people. So make sure you guys pop out. We would really appreciate it. And the information about the meetup is gonna be in the description, so check that out. All right, let's get to the video. Ah.
All right, guys, hope everyone's having a great day. Welcome to the first day of classes. So, class, I got a joke for you. Who wants to hear a joke? Okay, so where do door makers get their education? The School of Hard Knocks. Okay, okay, well, I got another one. Why were the teacher's eyes crossed? Because she couldn't control her pupils. Oh, come on. That was a funny one. Man, you guys are no fun. Okay, last one. Why did the music teacher need a ladder? To reach the high notes. Who the hell are you?
It's just DaBaby, what you heard about me?
DaBaby? You're a grown ass man. You're not a baby.
Cause I'm the type of baby that's gonna fuck a babysitter.
Oh god, that's disgusting. Why would you say that? Wait, why are you late to my class? You do know you're not allowed to wander the halls.
I go how I want.
No, you're supposed to go to class before the bell rings.
I go how I want.
You know what? Sit down. Matter of fact, sit right here in the front.
I go how I want.
For Pete's sake, can you pull up your pants?
I keep trying to pull up my pants. I got 30,000 in my joggers.
Now, what would your mom think about if you were sagging your pants like that?
Mama told me to pull up my pants. Wow. Got the rest of me, mama, I can't.
And now, why are you sitting all the way in the back next to the trash can?
I'm thinking about taking it out.
And that's how you solve the quadratic formula. DaBaby!
Huh?
Were you sleeping?
Yeah, yeah.
How did you even make it to the 12th grade?
Remember, I used to cheat off a pretty bitch test. All the teachers, they thought I was stupid.
Uh-huh. Excuse me?
Hey, that's no way to talk to a lady. Do you even have a girlfriend?
Yeah, yeah.
How?
She like I smell cologne.
Whatever. Whatever you just said was mean. Mr. Baby, that was very mean. Speaking of mean, it's my birthday today, and all my students got me a birthday card, and they wrote me a sweet message on here and signed their name on it. But for some reason, I don't see your name on here.
The shit was whack, I didn't sign that.
Wow. Wow. Okay, screw it. Anyways, back to the lesson. Mr. Baby, what is 483 divided by 7?
Huh?
483 divided by 7.
Huh?
483
huh?
Divided by 7.
Huh?
What do you not understand?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
Do you speak English?
Yeah, yeah.
Then what's 483 divided by 7?
Huh?
What don't you get?
Huh?
You just carried a 7.
Huh?
What?
Huh?
Hey.
Huh?
No, you just, you're huh? taking a 7 huh? and you're gonna carry it over to 4. Stop saying that.
Huh?
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 What?
Huh?
No, you just,
huh?
you take this, you put huh? the 7 in
huh?
for the 40.
Huh?
I'm trying to tell you what you're,
huh?
all you have to do,
huh?
you're just taking the 7.
Huh?
I give up. Oh, what? Wait, well, I see you writing something. What are you doing?
I just signed a deal, I'm on.
Okay, clearly you're just trying to get a reaction out of me. Well, that's fine. I'll just stand here and argue with you all class.
I slap the shit out of nigga. No talking. I don't like to argue with niggas.
Is that a threat?
Use the brain on your head for you lose.
Oh, the audacity.
Oh. And you mad, I know, yeah. You mad, I know, yeah.
Oh, I'm not mad. Hey, get out and go to the principal's office.
Yeah, yeah.
Who do you think you are?
I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I can't do this. These damn kids. I give up. Mommy. Oh, that's it. I quit. You guys just do whatever you want. I'm out of here.
what's up?
Ew, no.
What? I was just saying what's up.
I'm not interested.
You're not busy though. The video's over.
Whatever.
Wait a second, is that a, what's that on your desk?
Oh, this is the LoveLiveServe merch, dropping this Friday.
LoveLiveServe merch? They dropping Friday? Hold on a second.
It's Friday.
That's kind of cold. Hold on, wait, I'm wearing it too. Whoa, with the LoveLiveServe logo?
Nah, guys, but for real, we're dropping these LoveLiveServe dad hats and black and khaki, as well as the LoveLiveServe shirts. Little script, little cursive vibe, nothing crazy. And it's dropping in hoodies, as well as the t-shirts. So we wanted to give you guys something super slick, very nice quality, really nice print. I don't even know if y'all can see that. Super nice, but this merch launch is gonna be dropping Friday, May 24th. So by the time you're watching this, it may have already dropped, so you can go and click the first link top of the description and check it out. And if you guys do end up copping something, send us a DM of your confirmation of purchase and we'll DM you back. Yeah, guys, so just thank you so much for your support. We're really excited to drop these. Noah and I, it's a simple design, but we're really proud of it. We thought it was really sleek and we thought you guys would like it a lot also. And did I even talk about the LoveLiveServe logo on the side of the tee? What? Hold on now. And look at that. They even got the LoveLiveServe imprinted inside the damn hoodie. And it's on the inside of the shirt too. I take my shirt off, but you know, I don't want y'all to get hit with the gun show. It's whatever though. So yeah, as of May 24th, these will be available. So yeah, guys, make sure you cop yourself something. These will not be available forever, but May 24th, you're on the lookout, dropping. So we getting out of here or what?
I mean, I guess.
Say less.
Shit.